Just tickle a bum gently with that whip.
Every day you wake up,
if we can get a moving.
Just eat it. And you look at other people, and you're like, why can't I be like them? Why were they blessed with that? And here I am, trying my best, but here I am, just making it worse. And no matter what I do, it's just gonna be this, or even worse. You know, some days it's even worse. And I'm here to tell you that you need to stop. You need to stop focusing on your flaws. You need to stop being so concerned with what society thinks, because you preach it to everyone. You tell everyone, screw what society thinks. Society doesn't matter. Make your own beauty. Well, you need to follow your own advice before you give it to other people. You know, you're so valid. You're so beautiful just the way you are. But before you tell people that they're beautiful just the way you are, how about you be happy with the way you are? How about you be, you know, feel that you're beautiful? You need to love yourself before you expect other people to love you. Because are you truly happy? I don't know. Only you know. But dear self, I'm here to tell you that your flaws don't matter. Don't let your flaws stop you from doing what you love. Don't let your flaws stop you from, you know, making people smile. Don't let your flaws stop you from overall changing the world like you really want to do in life. And, you know, that's one thing you do know. You don't know many things right now. You're still learning. But you do know that you want to make a difference in this world. And that's exactly what you're trying to do. But you're letting little things hold you back, and that's not going to happen anymore.